I think good preparation is a foundation that you will be confident in that day. So you have to prepare for it before the day. And then in the day, you have to be very relaxed. Don't be nervous.
If anyone's going to take the IELTS test, I think that they should practice the exams. They should also try to absorb the English language from different forms of media, like the radio or from TV, news channels, that kind of thing.
On the website, there was learning resources. So we were there were most of the practice tests, and they also gave us mock test, which was also useful for us.
I practiced my IELTS test by doing mock tests and practice tests with a timed condition, doing listening, writing and reading all together, and doing the spoken part with my friends separately.
I would advise you take the following tips. Number one, be relaxed. Number two, prepare well. It's not really a difficult exam, but you stand a good chance of getting a high band score when you prepare with the IELTS test manual, because it gives you the format of what to expect in the exams. And by the time you get into the exam, or you will just be relaxed as you're used to what you were practicing at home.
I think you can get a good score in IELTS, because it's just study and you practice, you can do it.